And out is Mason Auer. Into pinch hit for Ovalle's. First pitch, Auer hits it into shallow right field. Beasley on the run, and it'll bounce in front of him for a base hit. Rounding third and scoring is Austin Shenton, and that's a two-out RBI single for Mason Auer. The Biscuits lead 3-1. And advancing to third is Blake Hunt.